Hello, hello. All right, Red Lemonade versus Learnin'Ad. Not to be confused with Worm-a-Dad. Need to advertise. Okay. All right. We're here, chat. We're here. We're chilling. We are big chilling. We are here right now. Red Lemonade versus Learnin'Ad. All right. So right now, what just happened? Why did the screen go off? Okay, it looks like we had a bit of an issue with the screen. The players can see, we cannot right now. We are going to wait until the end of this game to look at that and see what's going on here. I know.
Kazuya.
All right, folks, so game one going to Learning Ad. Apologies we couldn't see that, but we will try to make sure that game two is visible here for us. So game two right here, starting off Town and City, it looks like, is the pick. So in this matchup, I would imagine that Kazuya can do a lot of terrible things to Pit. So if you're the Pit here, you probably want to play, like, you know, spacing, really keep your distance, because this character can mess you up. Right here, oh, there it is, Electric Wind God Fist up B, and that'll be the first stock for us right there. Red Lemonade, though, still in a good situation here. Gonna need to get this stock off. Town and City a good pick, because it kind of gives you a chance to move around and sort of use the tall platforms to get around Kazuya's stuff. Right there, Up Smash gonna take that stock. Ooh, looking right there for down smash, learning that I'm not able to get that connected. Red Lemonade now getting something started. One fun thing about Red Lemonade, he actually plays on a box controller. One of the few players I know that actually does that. According to him, Electric Wind God Fist is, quote, free on a box controller. So for any of you aspiring Kazuya mains out there, that may help. Up B not going to kill just yet right there. Right, and there goes that stock, and now Red Lemonade here on his winner stock. I'm going to have to head out to go play my set, but good luck to both of these players, and thank you everyone for watching.
Nice try. Let's go. We're winning this. Set up five.
It's his bracket.
It's like on the last man standing.